Had come the talk of the Philippians, because a vision of a man speaking came to Paul while he was sleeping. And the vision of the Macedonian man said to him, come help us, Paul and Silas. In Acts 16 they walked around, tried to get to know the town, went to pray down by the river, met a lady there named Lydia. They baptized her there, and she asked if it be alright, come spend the night and stay a while at my house. They met a slave girl later on, who made her masters quite a lot. Fortune telling was her occupation, had a spirit of divination. It was driven said Jesus' name. So they came and arrested Paul and Silas, threw them right into the jail. Paul and Silas' faith prevailed. Prisoners at midnight heard them praising God that they were Christ's servants. Then an earthquake came and shook the jail, and let go from the cell Paul and Silas. And the jailer bowed and prayed, what must I do to be saved? And they said, believe in the Lord Jesus, and you will receive his forgiveness. Paul and Silas taught the words of the gospel to him and his entire house. And everyone now is in heaven with Paul.